the mask and the hand tattoo. Listen, I ain't no criminal. I just collect river cross pearls. They chased me down, and I had to hide my catch. You help me, and I'll show you where the pearls are. Split them with you. Wait, don't be a fool. We can split the pearls. Whatever you want. They'll kill me. They'll dump me in the water. You need the key to get me out. Yeah, just look around. It's gotta be here somewhere. I owe you a friend. Just follow me. I'll show you the place. No one saw me drop it. You won't be sorry. We can split him right down the middle. Now I'm out of that cell, I'm feeling myself again. Rivercrest, I don't like them. That spit of theirs stings like fire. Get rid of that thing, or I won't go. Heard something. There aren't many honest men left these days.
Somebody, give me a hand!
Oh.
Why worry about a couple of disgusting smelly pigs, you know? All pigs get slaughtered sooner or later. Better if I wonder about those sounds we heard from the warehouse.
That city's dead. Take it 3 more months.
What was that all about?
That's better. You'll go far.
All these rats crawling all over everything. Madman Sokolov is going to do something terrible to us.
Firing! Watch it! The Chamber has been spotted on Coleman's Bridge, near the home of Anton Sokolov, head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy.
I now any personnel in the area or formula to take all measures to protect the
in conjunction with the high heat therapy, which came to me most vividly in a dream last night, has great potential according to the latest celestial alignment. As for test 3312, after the characteristic sloughing of the skin...
How did you get past all the guards?
Your tattoo is quite unusual. It is reminiscent of markings I've studied on cave walls far from the city. Who sent you? Piero? That tells me. There's no need to be his lap hound. You and I can come to an agreement. One that I'm sure will please you more than anything Piero dreamed up. Who are you? What is it you want? Money? Elixir against the plague? I don't know how you... passed all the defenses, but I think I can assume if you want me dead, well, we will be having this conversation. Everything within my power to give you is yours. You'll just let me go? I can see you are an intelligent man, so you understand there will be repercussions if you should harm me. I am the royal physician, head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. Stay back! Have you no heart? Please! Before you do anything rash, I think we can come to an agreement. It doesn't matter who sent you. Whatever they are paying you, I will double it, triple it. No? Well, money is not the only thing I have in abundance. Perhaps there are other rewards you seek. I see you are a determined man. Is there nothing I can offer you? Sir? Who are you? What is it you want? Money? Elixir against the plague? I don't know how you got past all...
Thank you, whoever you are. He kept me in a cage, like an animal. The pain is horrible right now, so I'll just hide in a corner and leave when I'm feeling better.
Nice. spread out. There's been word of a ruckus. No details yet.
Rats crawling all over everything.
I don't know who you are or why you did this for me, but listen. Nearby, there's a partially collapsed building. Up on what used to be the third floor, you'll see a painting. I used to work there. Behind the painting, there's a safe, and the code is 294.
Of the City Watch. A dangerous intruder has been spotted on Caldwin's Bridge, near the home of Anton Sokolov.
You made a neat job.
Academy of Natural
Drop him here and we'll be off.
Any personnel in the area are ordered to take measures to protect Sokolov.